This is a hydroponic system. We use the tilapia's waste to go into the big tank, and we put plants in the tank, and the waste acts as a fertilizer for the plants to grow, and it recirculates so that it will continue and let the plants grow faster, and eventually we are making the fish grow at the same time.